Seraglio starts when four teenagers are sailing in the Mediterranean, and pirates take the ship, and the two teenage girls wind up in the harem of the Pasha, and you know what that means. So the two teenage boys are desperately trying to figure out a way to sneak in and get them out. Meanwhile, the comedic villain of the piece, Osman, is in charge of the harem, and he finds out about the boys' plot to sneak in and steal the girls. And he is just thrilled, and he is gleeful, because he's anticipating catching them and watching them hum. The English is approximately, "Ah, how I shall triumph when they lead you to the gallows and string you up by the neck. I shall gambol, sing, and laugh, and skip, and sing a little song of joy, for then I shall be rid of you. However softly and cautiously you creep, you damned harem-mice. Our ears soon detect you, and before you can escape, you find yourselves in our snare and receive your just deserts." Oh. Wikipedia says, "It is well known for the extraordinary technical demands it makes on the singer, and it is sometimes performed in recitals and featured in anthologies by bassists who are able to sing it. It features rapid precision-coloratura, abrupt octave-leaps between the upper and lower registers, and extended low notes, including a drawn-out low D, one of the lowest notes demanded of any voice in octave." And we keep trying.